I'm KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. More storms will be possible as we head throughout the day today. It's a pretty low chance in one specific location, about a 30% chance, but across the state we will have rain to be dealing with. Here's a look at predictor by 3 o'clock. Some scattered showers and storms across eastern Oklahoma and a bigger complex across the Oklahoma Panhandle. As we do head throughout the afternoon and into the evening hours, you see the showers and storms become more scattered and likely even dry here in Oklahoma City, but we will keep that chance in there. Just have that backup plan. I certainly wouldn't cancel any of your holiday plans for this evening. Now, as those storms do make it into southeastern Oklahoma, they'll have a slight risk for some severe weather, wind and hail being the main threats, and then the heavy rain, a lot like what we saw yesterday, going to be possible as those storms do make their way into southeastern Oklahoma. Now, throughout your holiday weekend, a lot of rain chances to contend with, but there are also going to be a lot of dry hours as well. So don't think the entire weekend is going to be a washout by any means, but each day we will be dealing with rain chances, and that continues into the work week all the way through Wednesday. It's not until we head into the late part of next week before we have a day without rain chances. Now you're up to date on the latest First Alert forecast.